गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय लीगल चैनल एंड टुडे आई विल रेफर 10 एमसीक्यू ऑफ इंडियन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन। फर्स्ट एमसीक्यू इज इन व्हिच केस इट वाज हेल्ड बाय द सुप्रीम कोर्ट दैट प्रीएम्बल इज द बेसिक फीचर्स ऑफ द इंडियन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन। आंसर इज केशवानंद भारती केस। देन नंबर टू, इन व्हिच केस द सुप्रीम कोर्ट हेल्ड दैट प्रीएम्बल इज नॉट पार्ट ऑफ द इंडियन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन। आंसर इज बेरवरी केस। इन बेरवरी केस द सुप्रीम कोर्ट डिक्लेयर्ड दैट प्रीएम्बल इज नॉट पार्ट ऑफ द इंडियन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन। देन नंबर थ्री, इंडियन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन वॉज एडॉप्टेड by the Constituent Assembly in which year? Answer is 26 November 1949. Number 4th, next question is the word socially secular and unity and integrity of the nation was or made to our constitution by in which amendment? 42nd amendment of the Indian Constitution. The preamble of our constitution is solemnly resolved to secure its people. In which purpose? The purpose is that social justice, social, economic, political, liberty of thought, expression, belief, faith and worships, and also the equity of status and opportunity. Next question is, in the case of Gulaknath versus State of Punjab, it was marked that our preamble contained in the neutral its ideal and aspiration. Who was the judges of this case? Justice Subba Rao was the judges of this case. Next question is, who was the chairman of the Constituent Assembly? Dr. Rajendra Prasad was the chairman of the Constituent Assembly of our constitution. Next question is, who was the chairman of the drafting committee of the Indian constitution? Dr. B.R. Ambedkar was the chairman of the drafting committee of the Indian constitution. Next question is, fraternity means a sense of a common brotherhood to all the Indians and is the principles which gives unity and solidarity to the social life. Who said this? Dr. B.R. Ambedkar says this. Last question, that is question number 10, the word socialist and secular are inserted in the preamble by in which amendment? Amendment 42nd of the Indian Constitution inserted the word socialist and secular in the preamble of the